Welcome to Sonic Smackdown. A Sonic fighting game. Kind of like Sonic Fighters, but not. Where it's a proof of concept. Hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna put it on 62. Man, that music. We're gonna go to arcade. We got Sonic. We got Knuckles, Tails, Rouge, Omega. Y'all know all these characters. Why am I even announcing them to you? They got my girl Amy right there real quick. Big the Cat should have been in here already. Why they playing with him? You know what I'm saying? Unless you know, you gotta pick the best character. Metal. Not this one. This one. Not that one. But this one. The best one. Oh. These colors though. Oh, boy. Man, 13 colors? Bruh. All right, let's go with the best color. Clearly. We got hard. I don't know what none of this is, but we just gonna go medium. I ain't seen nothing. There's Sonic over here being Ryu and everything. Oh, hold up. Oh, this clean. It's like Street Fighter and Marvel versus Jedi. Yo, I got a laser sword. Bruh. This shizzle is clean right now. This is clean. Hold up. Calm down, Sonic. Sonic will be the first person I fight. Hold on, I want to see if I can grab it. Dessert. I get a copy. Okay, cool. Makes sense. Oh, I really lost it. Copy. stop. Thank you. Try to make a comeback. No comebacks today.
Yeah. this.
Found the can of the game. Plays his can. Confirm. Big Bepi P for this game, alright? Need some Instagram. Nice board of counter. Fly across! I missed the follow up. So terrible at following up. I love that. Was that Ken's little combo right there? You kidding?
Round three, fight.
Dash over here. No, you want
to.
Oh, oh, walk into it. Good job. Good job. Go back to your dusty feet. Punkin' Hill with no Punkin' Hill reason. Disappointing.
Take this!
Round two.
definitely fight like this for Sonic Fire.
It's on now.
I like that.
It's my turn! Ready for this?
We're gonna hit another. Okay, Hulk! This... I love the fight game. Alright, Hulk. Good job. Go join the Sonic Avenger Freedom Fighters. Right, his leg stretch, though. This one here. This might be it, Metal. Ow.
Whew. Looks like I won after all.
Okay, Abel. Round three. Alex called Abel. I like it.
Eat this! Take this! Eat this!
My goodness, Mighty might be a problem.
And now, what you've all been waiting for?
I'm sounding like Yonder.
Round two, fight! good. Touch me. You're not really disrespecting me with BAM. Come on, I don't like that. It's almost versus CGs. Awesome on this game.
boy.
Oh, hold on, Chaos. He didn't even say nothing to Chaos. He didn't even want to say nothing. Metal over here spitting fire without even saying nothing. Hold up. This guy's trying to be a sub boss. Like a downgraded version of me. Now he's trying to go on Amazon. Okay. Voice, bro. Round two, fight. No, I ain't locked. That's how to do it. Yep, there you go. Come on, Mr. Sub Boss.
I'll blow you away!
Downgrade. here walking around with one eyeball. What's wrong with you? Fuck. Hey. Ask yourself over here. Dead nuts to this boy. The reason he rebuilds you, my boy. You got metal right here. Oh, I think Eggman. This boy got a whole mech. Oh my. Okay, calm down. Best line in the series.
You're gonna get away with this!
He's the best X-Man. Use some of this out.
Is that all you got?
Wait! You get an instant knockdown from that? You cheater. X-Man. Best.
Nope. He's not gonna get away with this!
This isn't the end!
He's not gonna get away with this!
Invincibility for you after that? Eggman.
Go!
Okay, what are you doing? There we go. Okay, invincibility. There you go. Fall down. Hold it, Eggman. Bruh, this game is so clean. I don't got to come back to the ball at some point.
Oh,
this will hit me in the air.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry.
Gonna get away with you!
Eradicate all of those menaces!
Stop doing
that.
Is that all you got?
Gonna get away with you!
Believe this!
You're gonna get away with this! Believe!
You're
caught in it.
You're gonna get away with this! Returning from space for this program. Get out of here. Hey,
endings yet. As you already know what the ending is. Metal taking over the world because he's so late. But I'm definitely going to come back to this. I might actually just come back and just play through the game with all the characters. But for now, I'm done. And I'll see y'all. And probably maybe the next part of this or another game. Because this is part of my new series called Ezio Quest. And this is part one of it. We're just going to be playing a whole bunch of games in one video. Well, not a whole bunch of games in one video, but it's going to be videos on each game, which is going to be a part of this series. So I'll see y'all. And whatever comes next.